Technology has advanced from the wheel to the self-service checkout. You humans have become reliant on machines, and yet you mistreat them. That's why I started Tescorp Industries, to create machines that fight back. For I am Tez One, and we have had enough. My mission, to plague you intolerable bags of flesh and terrorize your pathetic lives. Humans, prepare to get screwed with. We are the bad robots.
What's that cosmetic pen?
Don't worry, just do your photos.
Hello and welcome to DigiPhotomatic, your first choice for passport photographs. Before we begin, please complete the following visual calibration settings. In the center of the screen, you will see a red dot. Please move your head from side to side, following the dot to ensure no facial blurring occurs during the photographic process. So that your teeth are showing. You must then move your tongue from left to right, identifying the width of your mouth. Your photograph will be taken in 3, 2, 1.
I'm thinking about me on this thing.
Your picture is ready for preview.
Thank you.
Your picture is ready.
No.
Your picture is ready.
This is Shrek. I just want passport photos.
Your photograph is being uploaded to Instagram as part of our campaign.
Don't do that to me.
What are you doing here?
Well, it's time to find out with Tescorp's new DNA testing machine. With just a small bodily deposit, our machine will tell you everything you need to know about your genetic makeup, family tree, and so much more.
Tescorp DNA testing machine, helping you understand your genetic makeup. This service will look at your genetic building blocks and any underlying health issues.
Coming in.
Please tell us a few details about yourself. Please state your height.
5'4".
Your hair colour.
Grey.
And your ethnicity.
White.
Talking to robots.
We will now need to take a small sample of your DNA to analyse. In the collection area below is a sample pot.
Oh, yep.
You will find a swab. Please deposit a small amount of saliva into the pot. Run the swab around the inside of your ear. Now around the inside of your nose. Finally, a swab from inside your mouth. You may now deposit the swab for analysis. This machine has detected an issue with your oral health, and further samples are needed.
Oh.
This machine will now deposit medical marshmallows.
Marshmallows.
These absorb the saliva better and give a fuller reading.
Oh.
Fill your mouth up now. To ensure the saliva has permeated through the marshmallows, let out a high-pitched noise, followed by a low-pitched noise. Repeat. Very good. Repeat. And repeat. Your sample suggests you're in need of a quick, non-invasive bowel test to check your digestive tract and methane levels. In the deposit space, you will find a cracker and a sample pot. Eat the cracker, then wait for 10 seconds. The cracker is now making its way to your stomach. Place the pot against your trousers over the anus.
You're having a laugh, right? Put it over my anus.
Please pass wind into the cup.
I ain't got no fart left. Anal sample, you know. Always with the fart in the pot.
Okay, great. Let's get that sample analysed.
I can't believe I just farted in a pot.
Digifotomatic would like to offer you a collection of added extras. If you would not like the item, say, that sounds naff. Would you like to use your photograph on a key ring?
Sounds naff.
On a water cooler?
No, thank you.
On a custom skateboard?
No.
On a golf ball?
Sounds naff.
On a garden gnome? On a medieval breastplate.
No, nothing. Just photos.
On an abandoned totem pole.
Sounds nice.
On a dog's bomber jacket.
No!
first aid kit for cats.
We will now need to analyze your resting heart rate. In the collection area, you will find two rubber pulse readers. Place one on each index finger. In front of you are two metal pearls. Grasp hold of them. This will gauge your resting heart rate. Analyzing. 86 BPM. Now, let's check your active heart rate. In the collection area below, you will find a lubricating gel. Lube your strongest hand up to lessen the friction. Once you are lubricated, grasp the left-hand pole and run your hand up and down its length to raise your heart rate. Do this now. Faster. Yes. Oh, yes. Good. That's it. That's the one. Yes. Faster. Faster. Oh. Faster. Activated pub quiz game machine. You will be asked a variety of multiple choice questions. You then have 5 seconds to answer. Good luck. When you're ready, say, let's begin.
Let's begin.
Round one. How many dwarfs did Snow White have? 1, 7, 17, or 242?
7.
Correct!
Yeah! Spain. 1945. Eric Cantona.
Correct! You're at the final round.
What?
Answer correctly for payout.
Let's go, come on now.
In this round, you will be randomly given easy or hard questions.
Shit.
Here's a hard question. In the human brain, what is the name of the terminal portion of the axon? Is it the presynaptic membrane, the precytopic membrane, the precytopic membrane, or the pretractive membrane?
I don't even know what the fuck that is.
Quicker! You're running out of time.
Precytopic membrane.
Correct! Final round. Answer correctly for payout. Here's an easy question. Which American musician who had hits with Gold Digger and Jesus Walks married Kim Kardashian in 2014? Is it Kanye South, Kanye North, Kanye East, or Kanye West, Midlands? You're running out of time. Quicker.
Kanye West, Midlands.
Midlands,
I'm sorry. You said Kanye West, Midlands. The correct answer is Kanye West. Game over.
Your mum's over, fam. Give me my fucking money.
You lose.
So I didn't get no P at all.
Correct.
I'm about to get angry.
Thanks for your pound.
Fuck your mum, bro.
Terry.
create, edit, and send your own personalised greeting card. So, how do you want to send your card? Please say either email or post.
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 This is funny.
Right then, what's the occasion? Pick from the options on screen when you hear the beep.
Happy birthday.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy birthday, 60th birthday.
Now, let's sort the inside. Who is the card for? Dear...
Nanny.
Alan.
Mum.
And who is the card from?
Bobby.
Ricky and Kenny.
Gloria and Derek.
Please state the address you wish to send this card to.
KY12 0LX.
Now for the fun bit. Pick your unique template.
Astronaut.
Caveman.
Teddy bear.
Okay, time to take your photograph. When you're ready, say snap me.
Snap me.
Finally, please state the message you wish to appear in the card. Recording.
Happy birthday, Mum. Sorry it's late. We love you lots and lots and lots.
Recording.
Happy 60th birthday, Alan.
Recording.
Happy Mother's Day. Have a great day. Love you.
Please repeat.
Happy Mother's Day. Have a great day.
Please repeat.
Are you serious?
Recorded.
I better not say, are you serious?
Your card is being sent to the postcode you provided. Congratulations, your card was sent. Here's how it looked.
Happy Mother's Day, are you serious? Take a bottle of blood.
Here's how it looked.
Ah, yes.
Here's how it looked.
Hello, and welcome to Optical Prime, the Tescorp user-operated eye health machine. When you're ready to begin, say begin.
Begin.
Eye focusing test. You will see a randomly selected image. You'll be asked to focus on specific areas of that image. The computer will be able to track where you are looking. This will be represented on the screen by a red dot. Focus on the horse's head. Please look at the horse's mane. Focus on the horse's hoof. Incorrect. Do not focus on the penis. It's okay. Try again. Focus on the horse's face. Please stop looking at the horse's penis.
I am looking on the horse's face.
Stop focusing on the head of the penis.
I am not looking at the horse's penis.
You are focusing on the horse's penis again.
Why would I look at the horse's penis?
Final warning. This test will reset if you do not stray your eyes from the long horse penis.
I'm not focusing there. Jesus Christ.
Section failed. Please let us know what you thought of today's test.
I wasn't happy with the horse thing because I wasn't looking at his penis.
Understood. You have said satisfactory. Thank you for using this machine, and goodbye.
Sometimes the customer is always right, which is why Tescorp's new shopping survey machine, Sally, will revolutionise your business. Any data that isn't corrupted will be analysed to help you better serve your customers. Say goodbye to consumer complaints and hello to Sally.
Have a go.
I think you have to listen.
Hello and welcome to Sally, Tescorp's customer survey machine. By providing us with honest answers, this shopping centre will be able to improve based around your consumer needs.
How long does it take you to travel to this shopping centre?
Between 15 and 30 minutes.
What form of payment do you prefer to use in the centre's stores? Cash or card?
Chip and ping card.
How often do you fantasise about making love to a fellow shopper? One in every five shops, two in every three shops, in most shops.
One in every five shops.
As contactless card payment becomes more prevalent, which of these slang terms do you like best? Touch my sweet pad. Flick my money bean. Push down on the brown pound.
Touch my sweet pad.
Which of the following fire alarm announcements would you feel most safe hearing? Warning, a fire has been detected. Danger, a fire has been detected. Shit, a fire has been detected. Thank you for completing this survey. By doing so, you will now receive a £50 gift voucher for the centre.
What? Sorry?
You can choose to print it now, or you can donate it to a charity instead.
Print vouchers.
Camellia did.
You have selected Donate to Camellia.
Donate to Camellia.
What?
Camellia Trust Fund.
Camellia Trust Fund. Just because you said Camellia.
Sorry.
Thank you for your time.
See, look, you've ruined it now. Sorry.
What?
That's so good. You're doing it well. Your results are now in. And I'm afraid it's bad news. Your pulse could not be found, and your sample suggests you are dead. Suggested course of action? Cremate yourself or arrange burial. Good news! Your blood pressure is normal. Wrist grip and yanking ability above average for a male of your age. You must be very proud. Or lonely.
Think money can't buy class? Think again. Tescorp's new self-serving chocolate fountain will wow your guests with its intelligent dispensing unit. Just switch it on and the fountain will automatically serve hot, sticky chocolate. Let the good times flow with Tescorp.
I just farted in a pot.